Hello guys, do you feel energized? Okay, thank you very much. My name is Maria Banica and I am team leader of Modularity. In very few words, we are a team that is qualified to the World Cup for Smart Living Solutions that is going to take held in Sahara in September 2019. Basically, what we did here is a smart living analytics solution. Basically, it gives you an index on how good or how bad you are living. I describe here only very few things about energy, because we are in the challenge of energy. Basically, how much a smart home or a smart living it consumes. The daily consume, weekly consume, monthly consume, and so on and so forth. We decided to do this in order to give a brief understanding of what we are planning to do later. Second, dashboard, it represents hourly and average consume of the energy based on different things, and here it's quarter, by year, by month, by everything else that you want to need, and all these data are aggregated from multiple and hybrid solutions, like different searches, like you know, different sensors that are inside of the home, and so on and so forth. Next. Yeah, here is very very interesting how it is displayed. The darker, it's also related to the energy consumption and also energy production. Here, if it's darker, it means that it consumes more. And here, if it's less darker or lighter, it means that it consumes less energy during in a smart building or in a smart home. Also, here it is represented by year, and this is an estimation that we did for 2 years using real life data from a solution that is used in a research center. Yeah, and one more dashboard that we did is here it's the level of consumption, and also you see here that it's more. This is a line that it describes basically how much it you produce. We assume that the production of energy is fixed. It's not in reality. But we wanted to show that there are some places here where the consumption of the energy is the consumer of the energy is less. What is the next step in this to the third? The next step is to do the same thing by using smart health analytics. Basically, we develop right now a telemedical system that it takes similar data like from energy, but from for the health. And we are going to do the same things, the same analytics. Why we use this? We use in order to understand human behavior and to learn and to automize the human behavior in a smart home. One more thing is that how we challenge authorities in order to use the new technologies. These systems, let's say smart homes in general, are using the latest technologies. And by using the latest technologies by the users, we force authorities to use this in order to be able to pay the taxes or to do different repetitive tasks that are needed in order to keep the connection with the local authorities. Thank you very much, and if you have questions, please let me know. One more thing I just want to add, because maybe we are using at this moment data from different sensors that are coming in a MongoDB database, and we are analyzing this using ClickSense and ClickView. Thank you very much. BI tool. Okay, thank you.
can you please tell us what was your contribution on top of the technologies that you used for this project?
What are our contribution as a team, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we analyze all these data and we try to automate different things in the house in order to reduce the consumption of energy and to give to the user more free time in order to invest in his hobbies. Basically, we reduce the time that are in tasks that are repetitive and time-consuming by analyzing all these data and learning the human behavior. One thing I just want to add that this is part of my PhD thesis.
How does your project answer the challenge?
What?
How does your project answer the challenge?
We using the latest technologies, we force authorities to be adapted or to adapt new technologies like digitalization, like IoT much earlier, because in this way these houses are ready for the newest technologies, and also authorities should be able to communicate with these kind of houses or buildings in general. For example, I just give you a very short example. We are going to introduce in our house a system in order the house to be able to pay all the taxes. Yeah? In this moment, the Sheldodro, maybe you know about all this, is not ready for all the tasks. Yeah? If you have already home, everything, in order to automize all the taxes, all the taxes to be paid automatically, you have to force authorities, in a way or other, yeah, to be able to adopt new technologies, like electronic signature. This is very important and very easy. And these things, for example, I'm telling you right now about Eastern European authorities, because, for example, in Estonia, you are able to pay all the taxes online from 1997.
How much of this was built in the last 24 hours?
We don't have the time for the questions, I'm sorry about that. Thank you very much, Modularity.
Thank you very much.
Now, can we have Exosolity on